Hey guys, today we're going to take a look at how you can amplify a track in Audacity. This can be used if the track is recorded too quietly and it needs to be louder to fit in a mix properly. So there are two main ways to do this. In this video, we'll take a look at how you can use amplification to raise the volume of the entire track. In future videos, we'll take a look at how you can use compression instead to raise the track. So we've opened up a track. As you can see, this track was recorded at a fairly low volume. One option we can use to amplify the track is to use the volume slider on the left side beside the track. This increases the volume of the track, but it isn't permanent and can be easily readjusted. This readjustment makes this control best for use during mixing. This volume fader can also be adjusted while the track is playing, which helps to fine-tune the level without having to apply the effect first. When dealing with larger, more permanent changes in volume, the amplify effect can be used instead of the volume fader. By default, the amplify effect will amplify the track as high as it will go without clipping. You can even adjust the max level of the track if you don't want it to be set to zero. Since this is an effect, it needs to be applied before the differences can be heard. Okay, now we can see that the track has been amplified. Thanks for watching this video on using amplification and volume controls in Audacity. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos.